Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason.
I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer, then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer, then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it. Let's steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. That's it. Come on, slam on the gas and steer. You're drifting. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. You know how to throw this thing around. Great handling there. What I like to see. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. Come on, work on that gas control. Nice control. Think you can do it again? Great handling. Try again. Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Solid handling. This has potential. You're not messing around. That was great. Woo, real nice. Got a sweet line here. You make this look too easy. Not bad. I was expecting you to be good. That's got me worried.
I was hoping you'd come back. That first track was just a warm-up. This one takes it to another level. Let's see if you're ready. Stage is all yours. Don't hold back. Textbook drift. Better luck next time. Damn near as perfect as you're gonna get. Than that. Is any part of this even remotely challenging? Track isn't far. Let's go.
How long have you been in the city?
A few years now. Used to be up in Aspen.
You compete up there too?
Couldn't say that. I used to snowboard, slope style, till my knee decided otherwise.
Too bad.
Hey, this might not be carpet turns on the ice, but it's pretty damn close. Even closer since you started pushing me.
Sounds like we got a competition on our hands.
Oh, we do. Right turn up ahead. Right turn coming up. Left turn up ahead.
This is the place. You know, this track knocks a lot of good drivers on their ass. I'm real curious to see if you're one of them. Pressure's on. Don't crack. That's a straight up 10 in my book. That's it. You're not messing around, huh? Not gonna see any better than that. Wish I was riding next to you for that one. I've never seen anyone own the track like this. Real smooth. Runs damn near perfect. You're in complete control. Now I know that's not the best you can do. Told you I was gonna mix it up.
About time you threw me a real test.
Let's see how you feel when you reach the bottom. Got some crazy turns in this one. Watch out. Happy with that. Anything faze you? Like, ever? You gotta be hitting those lines for longer. Both of you like a challenge.
I'm in pursuit. I was hoping I'd get to shake down some punk tonight.
I want to hear all the juicy details on the car you're chasing. Report back.
It's a BMW
i8. Chasing progress. I want this driver kicking.
Seriously impressive. Can you just pretend like this is challenging you just a little bit?
Nobody's got
us.
What can I say? Amazing.
Yeah, we're backing off. So human again, they're gonna pay.
I'd criticize if there was something to criticize. Looking good. This is it, one of the toughest tracks out there. I just put down my score, everything I got.
If I win?
You gonna say you beat the best drifter in the city? Now, if that happens, I might even throw in a prize. Good luck. See you at the bottom. One last big slide, come on. Great steering. This is too good. Flawless. So good all the time. Close. That wasn't even a contest. Shame in losing to a better driver.
You sure about that?
I'm trying to be gracious here. Seriously, didn't think driving could ever match what I had on the slopes. You showed me otherwise. Hope we can do it again sometime.
Pick the track, I'll be there.
I might just do that. By the way, you got something waiting with Lucas. I think you'll like it.